गुड आफ्टरनून वन एंड ऑल. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू परफॉर्म द नेक्स्ट एक्सपेरिमेंट ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल केमिस्ट्री टू प्रैक्टिकल्स. इन दैट एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 15 टू परफॉर्म एंड रिपोर्ट आइडेंटिफिकेशन टेस्ट ऑन द गिवन सैम्पल ऑफ पैरासिटामॉल. द रिक्वायरमेंट्स वी रिक्वायर थिल्स ट्यूब, देन कैपिलरी ट्यूब फॉर मेल्टिंग पॉइंट डिटर्मिनेशन, एंड for test, actual test, we require test tube. See our today's compound. See, this is today's sample of paracetamol. If we observe the color of paracetamol, it is a colorless and crystalline powder. Also, it is odorless and it is having slightly bitter in taste. Then see the solubility behavior of paracetamol in water, alcohol, acetone, then alkali hydroxide and ether. See the solubility in water. It is sparingly soluble in the water. Not fully soluble, it is sparingly soluble in the water. See the solubility behavior in the alcohol. See, it is freely soluble in the alcohol. See the solubility, it is freely soluble in the alcohol. Then it is again freely soluble in the acetone. Then next is in the alkali hydroxide. See, in alkali hydroxide, again it is freely soluble in alkali hydroxide, means in NaOH solution. Then it is very slightly soluble in the ether. See, the identification test, first identification test. The first identification test for paracetamol, in that 0.1 gram sample is taken in 10 ml water, and we have to add 0.1 ml of ferric chloride solution in that. So see, after adding ferric chloride solution, so after adding FeCl3 solution, see the color change. See, we get an violet color. See test B. In test B, we have to take 0.1 gram of our sample, then we have to add 1 ml hydrochloric acid in that. So add 1 ml hydrochloric acid is added. After that, we have to heat it for 3 minutes. So we kept it for heating for boiling purpose. After boiling, add 10 ml water and cool it. After that, we have to add in 0.05 ml of 0.0167 molar potassium dichromate solution in that. See, see the color get changed. It is violet color develops. That means our sample is of paracetamol. Then in identification test, test C is their determination of their melting point. So after determining the melting point of paracetamol, we find that the melting point is 167 degrees Celsius. See the structure of paracetamol. You know that it is used as an antipyretic. And see the structure. It consists of paracetamidophenol. And so the result of today's experiment is that the given sample of paracetamol complies the test A, B, C.